On Kauai, a Pop Warner storage shed and the football equipment inside destroyed in a fire. It happened shortly after 3:30 this morning at the Brian Baptiste Sports Complex in Kapa'a. Officials say the shed belongs to Kauai Pop Warner Football League and was used to store youth football equipment. The structure is considered a total loss, and damage to its shed and the contents is estimated at $200,000. The cause of the fire is under investigation.